Wait a minute, Dad? You're still alive? Is that really you? I've missed you.
Papa? You survived the war?
Papa?
Yeah, Papa, what do you mean?
Well, there's something that me and your father never told you, little Zilla and my son Kong. When your father, Godzilla, his father, when he passed away, I adopted him and I raised him.
So that's why he taught me to fight like a Kong. Because I always thought it was weird how he knew how to fight like a Kong. That's because he learned it from you.
Would you two like to hear the story of my family past? Our family past?
Oh, sure. Why not?
Yes. I've always wanted to hear stories of our family past. It all started many years ago when I was a baby.
Ghidorah killed your father. But I will take you in as my child. I will raise you, since your father wasn't able to. So I guess you can call me Papa.
Papa?
Yes, my boy. Papa. I will adopt you like your father did for me. After my father died, your father adopted me and raised me. And now that your father's dead, it is now my responsibility to raise you to become a strong and powerful warrior. Now, I will use a weapon to protect you, my son. This weapon hasn't been used in generations. After the Kong Empire was destroyed during the Destroyer Apocalypse, the Kong Empire fell apart, and all the Kongs felt that this axe should be hidden away forever and never used again. And that was bad of them to do. This axe was made from the very first Kong of our tribe, centuries and hundreds of years ago. And it's time that it must be wielded by a Kong once again. There it is. The axe of the ancestors past. I will use this weapon to not just avenge our father's deaths, but to make sure that Ghidorah is put down for good, and that the Kong Empire will hopefully be reborn. This is my oath to you, my son. I will protect you.
Hey, son? Son, where are you? Dang it, little Zilla! We're not playing hide and seek right now. Son, where are you? Oh, I know where you're at.
Boo! Did I scare you, Dad?
Yeah. Oh, scary.
You suck, Dad. That didn't even scare you, did it?
No, it didn't, son. But listen, you can't be in there.
Why not?
The thing you're in is over centuries old and it's very fragile and we want it to be kept safe. It's special to our family.
Oh, sorry, Dad.
It's alright, son. Get out of there.
Dad, am I grounded?
No, you're not.
Okay.
Hey, little Zilla. Long time no see.
Huh? Papa? Is that you?
Heh heh, sure is.
Wow. You are all grown up now, and you're a father, aren't you?
Yep, that's my son right there.
Hi, Mr. Monkey.
Hello, little Ziller. Listen, my son. I have some last words to tell you.
What do you mean, last words?
I'm sorry to break it to you, my son, but I have joined the Ape Civil War.
What? Why?
Because it's my fault for starting the war.
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is, my son. I'm the one that's wanted to rebuild the Kong Empire. All the other Kongs disagreed, and it started a war between the Kongs. I must end this. This is my fault. I got to end the war once and for all. And listen, give this axe to my son Kong. Train your son and my son like warriors, like I trained you. I love you, my son. Just make sure, if I don't come back and I do not survive the war, make sure you tell my son I love him.
Okay, Papa. I'm gonna miss you so much.
Don't worry, my boy. You're a strong Zilla. Don't let me or your father down. And make sure you defeat Ghidorah, because I wasn't able to. I trust that you have the strength to, my son. Farewell.
Goodbye, Papa. Who is that, Dad?
Son, let me have a minute. How about you go play with Kong?
Okay. Hey, Kong.
And that's the story of how your father left to go fight in the Kong Civil War, which he survived, luckily. How'd you survive, Papa?
Well, during the big Kong Civil War we were fighting, Ghidorah joined it out of nowhere, killing hundreds of us Kongs all by himself. The wrath of Ghidorah struck again. So I used the last of my strength to fight him. It was no use. But one of my comrades jumped in and he saved me, sacrificing himself and getting killed. And that gave me the opportunity to run away and survive. And since then, all these years I've been trying to track you down, which I finally have.
How were you able to track us down?
Oh, because Ghidorah's alpha roar. I was able to hear it miles away, so I followed it, and here we are. And I saw you guys fighting him, which you guys were doing a good job. You three are lucky to survive someone like that. Now, what's the plan for our fight?
Hey, can you help heal me, please?
Yes, Kong. Your request has been accepted.
Wow, thank you. That feels so much better. My arms feel better now. Oh, and my son, I think you'll be needing this.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
Just remember, son, this axe has been passed down many generations. This axe is our family heritage of our family ancestors.
And I will fight with that axe, honoring their leadership.
Great job, my son.
You know, Kong, you look just like your father when he was younger. You look just like him. You guys are great warriors. Now, two droids, son, Papa, Kong. Let's all do this. We're gonna take down Ghidorah once and for all.
Yes, we are.
And we will show them that we're not to be messed with.
Yes, and my blades will not be giving them any mercy whatsoever.
All right, Autobots, roll out.
Well, well, well. I am quite flattered that it takes this many titans just to defeat me, therefore proving your guys' weakness.
We're not weak, Ghidorah, and plus it's 6-1. What are you gonna do this time? And plus, we got the power of flames on our side.
Oh yeah? Well, I got Mecha on my side.
Hey, Zilla!
How about you call us the Trio of Death and Vengeance?
I don't care how many teammates you are. We're all still gonna defeat you. It's our turn to show you our roar.
How pathetic. You are no match for us.
Everybody, charge! Yeah!
I made you, and you're my son, but you're my son no longer. You're nothing but a filthy traitor!
Hey! Leave my father alone.
Well, if it isn't the one and the only Godzilla.
Out. Yeah, and you're about to get a knuckle sandwich.
I can absorb the power of flames from your body. Watch out.
Oh, shoot.
No, son! Oh, that's it, Ghidorah.
You're an old man now, Mr. Kong. You won't be able to defeat me. You can barely stand a chance against me.
Yeah, but I'm still a fighter like my ancestors.
Your ancestors were pathetic. They fought against each other. They had civil wars battling for that axe. Your heritage is disgusting, Mr. Kong.
But us Kongs and Zillas will never give up a fight. All you Ghidorahs want is to invade and have power.
And now you're beginning to sound a lot like Godzilla's father. Bring it on.
You get off me, father! You're a terrible father!
You might have created us, Mecha Godzilla, but we still know how to fight you.
Yeah, so bring it on, father.
Activate. Now you are going to lose, Dad.
No, you are. Battle mode level 2. Activate.
Wait a minute. He has a battle mode 2.0? Oh, snap.
System overload. System going down.
Huh? Get off him, Mechagodzilla! Are you okay?
We will defeat you, Red Rage, whether you like it or not. We will be the one that will come on top victorious.
Now I will absorb your power of flames.
No! Ultimate power's back!
Exactly what I need!
I am now using it again. You cannot defeat me. It seems like your robot's core can't handle that much flames.
No, impossible. Are you ready to die, puny little Kong?
Get off, my friend.
Thanks, Zilla.
You're welcome, Kong. Now, you are going to die. Huh?
No! Don't hurt my son!
I told you I would get stronger. Now you are going to die, Godzilla. And Ghidorah will be the new king of the Titans.
No, I don't want to be evil. I don't want to be like Ghidorah. I gotta help my creators, my friends. Now, screw it!
Wait a minute.
Mechagodzilla. You know, I always knew robots were just puny little toys. And that's exactly what you are. You're just a traitor, a filthy slave to the Zillas.
No, they're my family.
Let's do this, Mechagodzilla.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Oh no! That's it. I'm gonna use the last of the ultimate power and the power of flames that is in my body. I'm gonna use as much of it as I can to defeat you, Ghidorah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! He! Ha! Se! Cho! Fi! Nase!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
You couldn't even leave a single scratch.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! You might be draining my power with the amount I'm using right now, Ghidorah, but I will defeat you!
Yeah!
No, you won't.
Yeah!
Yes, I will!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Ghidorah is dead. And now, the Titan War has ended. I did it, Dad. I defeated Ghidorah. I did what you and your dad couldn't. And me and my father are very proud of you, my son. You have defeated Ghidorah. Ghidorah is no more.
Yes. Good job, Godzilla.
What the? What the hell? Stand back, Mechagodzilla.
No, guys. He's on our side. He helped us defeat Ghidorah.
Oh, really? Oh, never mind then.
Yes. This Titan War has helped me realize that being a bad guy isn't a good way to go. I want to be a good guy and join your team. And I'd like to help you guys fight future enemies in the future. Me, you, and all the other Titans, we will go around searching for other Titans to join our team. We can build an army, so that way no enemies can ever defeat us ever again and we're safe.
Well, Godzilla, there is someone I know that can join our force. And, it was one of your childhood friends, son.
Who?
Her name is Mothra.